was anti-Bush, anti-Republican, anti-anything establishment, and yet she did double the Republican registration. I mean, that was an outstanding achievement in the most left-wing liberal city, perhaps in the country. Mm-hmm. So.
And the